In this video tutorial, we'll demonstrate the consistency of our program for following a line and then aligning to a line. And we'll do 10 runs to demonstrate how consistent the robot is and how reliable the program is. Move forward, detect the black line while following, and then we align. Let's see the first run. 10 runs. Let's see. Move, follow, detect the black line, align first to the white, then to the black, double alignment, we arrive at this position. And I'll use this foam mission model just to mark the location. Second time, again, follow, detect the black line, align to the white, align to the black, stop. We are at the same place. We are very consistent. And now, check out this. We start from a different place. We don't start from the base. And again, very consistent. Same place. So it doesn't matter even where we start from. We can start from a different location. Again, move, detect the line, we follow. There is no timer, there are no degrees. We are dependent entirely on the sensors. This is extremely precise. And we've shown it here for this line and this turn, but we can also interpolate this to more complex lines and more complex missions where you must reach the other end of the field. Again, perfect execution. You can see that the robot arrives at the same place every time. Doesn't matter where we started from, as long as it can get and detect the line, we move. It waits for the black line on the right. Move. This green that the F sensor, the sensor on the right, is detecting, it is not black, it is green, and we are waiting for black. This gives us the opportunity to use this program, because there are no other black lines that sensor F, the right sensor, will detect. Move. Again, the same position. What you should do with this program, download it and experiment with this. This is one of the most reliable ways to program the robot. Very consistent. See you in the next tutorial.